This is our land, these are public lands, and we want the opportunity for our families to enjoy.
One of the biggest things that's changed is access. It's not a given. You have to protect it.
This is the world we've inherited, and what we do has an impact on it.
There's no place for partisanship. Congressional Sportsmen's Foundation's mission is policy, not politics.